My Account. This tab is where you can update, change, or even cancel your SyncApps subscription. This tab can also give you an option to remove or add team members of your SyncApps account. You can also view the add-on subscriptions, and lastly, if you want to resend the latest invoices to your email, you can tap the resend button under the invoices tab, and that will only be exposed once you are the team lead of your SyncApps account.